My friend Keven, who is a woman, Irish, was in a coma, and I went to the hospital and played my dulcimer and wrote this song. And then she came out of the coma, but not because of my song, because it was an induced coma, so she could breathe, and when they uninduced it, she came out. Okay.
You don't have to tell that part.
I could take credit for it.
Yeah, you don't have to.
And I played this song every day, and she suddenly woke, singing.
I like that.